Welcome to hell.
Zdravím YouTube, tu je Šuman znova a je tu ďalšia časť hry Saints Row Without Fail. V minulej časti sme si spravili veľa nudných úloh, ktoré sme ale potrebovali na to, aby sme sa mohli posunúť dejovo ďalej. A ku koncu dielu sme už videli aj trošku, že sme sa naozaj niekam posunuli. Takže teraz ideme hneď pokračovať, mali by sme ísť niekde za tým diablom. Nemám tu aktivovanú žiadnu úlohu, tak sa pozriem. Či to tu je niekde? Take a break, neviem čo je, ale myslím, že sa nám aktivovalo toto na posledy, tak si to hneď pustíme a pôjdeme na to, takže ideme satanovi na balkón sa pozrieť. Boli si niekedy u satanáša na balkóne? Neviem, ja som tam ešte nebol. A to on býva tu? V strede mesta? Kde má balkón? Tu je balkón asi. Není. A sme tu. Crash the wedding.
The time had come for the black wedding that would unite Johnny and Jezebel as Hell's new power couple. The tabloids were already calling them Johnny Bell. But Johnny had something different in mind.
Hey, Satan! You want to get out of here?
I can't believe that worked.
Occam's razor.
Playtime is over, Mr. Gat. Save them if you can.
I love weddings.
Bolo dobré. To bolo dosť dobré. Ideme na ňo? Myslím si, že to dáme.
It's embarrassing.
Ah, vedla. Čo to potrebujeme životy? Hneď si ich minieme. To je to možné. Ty. Ale no tak.
Waiting for Gat.
čo sa deje? Tá nebude on. Aspoň do životy za týchto, to je super. No čo je nejako do láva? Zase nás drží? Pustila. Výborne. Ale neviem kde je. Čo je? Čo je? Kastol som. Poďme týchto porušiť, nech sa životy nejaké. Hlavný vedúci, akurát som sa chcel opýtať, kde je. Že on tu ešte je? No poď, čo je? Zase sa schováš? Šatanáš, schováš. Ani tam no niečo možné? Tam je? Aha, máš štít. Tak sme si minuli. Raketomec. To bude ťažké bez neho teraz. Ale už mám málo života, už to pôjde. Tak. Oh, čo tu je toto? Au. What the fuck? Dobre. Nus. Kde je? Poď, šabi. Auč. Pusti ma preč. Au. Stop this. It's embarrassing. Poď ešte kúsok, poď. No. Je. Konečne. Punch, poď ho. Takto sa finišuje za satanom? Že by? Enough!
And like that, the battle had ended. Satan could no longer suffer the indignity of being beaten by a mortal and disobeyed by his daughter. And so he banished them from perdition. But still, all was not well.
That was a direct order from your captain.
You're worse than Pierce.
Trivia night is sacred. You don't get to quit just because you know fuck all about pop culture.
Who knows the name of the Nightblade episode where they introduced Nightbladeette?
It was called The Meaning of Reconciliation and was directed by Kim Stein.
I can't believe Asha sleeps with you.
I can't believe you don't.
Boss, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What is this place?
Whoa, who the fuck is that?
Her name's Jezebel. She's the devil's daughter.
Pierce is gonna have a heart attack.
Nah, she likes to sing. Pierce will dig her.
I don't think...
Can you rock the narrator from Joseph?
Yeah?
She'll be fine.
Guys, where's Johnny?
Our hero had not yet returned to the mortal coil, for he was waylaid by none other than God himself.
we have a situation.
Look, man, I just really want to go home.
I owe you.
Huh?
Zinyak hastened the apocalypse. St. Peter's a good guy, bless his heart, but he was processing souls way too slowly. With the destruction of Earth, Satan had the numbers to storm heaven. All he needed was the President of the United States to lead them.
What, you think I couldn't do it?
No, I think you wouldn't do it. Aisha's up here.
I want to see her.
Slow down, buddy. I said that I owe you, and I'll make good on that. But I want you to know your options.
And now you, dear reader, shape the tale. If you want to see Johnny reunited with the love of his life, turn to page 31. If you want to see the devil defeated and Johnny crowned the new king of hell, turn to page 13. If you want the saints to find a new home world for what's left of humanity, turn to page 62. If you want God to recreate the earth, but in doing so retcon the entire world of Saints Row, turn to page 124. And finally, if you want God to bestow Johnny with the answers to all the questions of the universe, turn to page 248.
No, takže teraz si môžeme vybrať odpoveď nejakú, alebo teda nejaký koniec, aký to bude mať, takže tu je možnosť, aby nám Boh, teda Johnny, mu zodpovedal všetky otázky vesmíru a vôbec, alebo Boh znovu zrodí zem, alebo pretvorí zem pre Sandrov. Bo jak to mám povedať? To je blbosť, to sa mi neľúbi. Find a sense a new home. Alebo aby našiel nový svet pre týchto svätých. Neviem. Alebo aby sa Johnny stal novým kráľom podsvetia, pekla. Alebo aby sa Johnny stretol s tou jeho láskou. Toto by bolo pre Johnnyho si najlepšie. Peklo vyzerá byť lákavo, ale to si určite nevyberiem. Toto je podľa mňa blbosť, nový svet nájsť. Takisto aj toto, aby pretvoril svet. Aby zaujímali tieto odpovede. Ja skúsim toto.
There were so many questions that Johnny needed answers to. Why did good people suffer? Was there a way to bring peace to all mankind? What was the secret to making a perfect lobster bisque? The end.
Takže toto je zrejme koniec. Takže ďakujem vám, že ste sledovali túto sériu. Máme za sebou, vyšlo to na 5 dielov. Tak som nejak si aj myslel, že to nejak vyjde, takže... Dúfam, že sa vám séria páčila. Ak áno, tak nechajte like, čiže na tomto videu, na všetkých. Samozrejme, potešil by odber. No a teraz sa tešíme na novú sériu. Ak máte nejaké nápady, môžete nám napísať. Alebo si proste vyberiem sám niečo. Dobre, to je asi všetko, no tak ja sa s vami lúčim a vidíme sa pri novej sérii. Čaute.